Okay.
Hai.
Duh, apa sih cara setting kamera tuh gimana sih? Shit.
Back to my channel. So di sini seperti yang sudah kalian lihat judul, gue mau ngapain coba? Yes, I wanna try to make some video about makeup with English language, but with Indonesian accent or medok accent.
Jadi di sini tuh gue kan gak ngerti ya mau bikin video apa lagi di YouTube gitu kan. Terus followers gue di Instagram tuh pada bilang, kak kenapa mau nyoba ngomong bahasa Inggris tapi pakai medok accent? Medok gitu, kata gue ya juga ya. But the problem is bahasa Inggris gue tuh belum bagus gitu. Also my grammar is really so soft. I know it. Buat kalian belum follow Instagram gue, kalian bisa follow Instagram gue di Luffy Albert F. The first one is my foundation. Oh, I'm sorry if my English or grammar is not good because you know, yes, I am not good in English. It sounds like Indian. I don't care. So this is the only one foundation that I have. Yes, this is not my skin tone, I know it. And also, I don't have mirror. How I tepuk-tepuk my foundation to my face if I don't have a mirror? It's... So this, my mirror, my lovely mirror. The broken mirror, yes, I know it. But this is my lovely. In here, you just need to bo silent please. Stay di luar, boy. God, please.
Hello, motherfucker.
So guys, in here you just need to tap on your face like this. I know this is not my skin color, skin tone. You know, because I don't understand how to make up. So you have to tap in your neck, because if your neck is black, you will looks like chili-chilian. And then you blend it. No, blend. You just need to tap like this. Yes, but I think this is will waste my time. I don't know. See, this is too white too for me. Guys, I know I will be like Chinese or Japanese ghost like this. Who cares? This is final look of foundation. Not bad. The next step is you have to covering your A-pack with this lipstick because before you add some concealer you have to add this for best.
What?
Yeah, you just have to like this. After that you blend again with beauty blender, or if you don't have beauty blender you can blend with anything, with your this is what finger or anything, or you can blend it with SpongeBob. I mean sponge.
Baca.
And after that, the next step is as a concealer. I consider this. I know this is very so white because you know I'm very bad for choosing a makeup. I don't know how to choosing makeup. So yeah, look at this. This is so very white, very putih, but then you have to blend again. Then again. I hope this is success. Okay. I'm sorry, I'm not professional, so I don't know how to use a brush. Okay, I think this is enough. Hi. After this, I add the I don't know what should I say. Sing luweh peteng warnane. More dark. It's still purple. I don't need purple or violet. I know this is so freaking weird, but yeah, this is I'm trying to still blend, always blend. I hope this is not fail. Okay, this is will to make a crease with my concealer because I don't have palette. Okay, this is freaking weird. What the hell? I know this is will be so weird, but yeah, I'm trying my best. always want to try my best. What the hell? Next, I will add a candies in my ujung.
I don't know how to say ujung.
Then I wanna put this glitter for my eye. Like this. Ooh, this is not cute. This is so messy. This is not look like me again. Like this is different woman. Okay guys, I wanna add some eyeliner. You know, I'm bad, and also I'm pretty sure if this is will be so freaking messy. Okay.
2,000 years later.
Not bad. Then I wanna use this gunting bulu alis. This I don't know what this name. Yeah, like this, normal. Yoo-hoo! Yoo-hoo!
And this one, it's called mascara. It's called sayur kol.
Oh my god, this is, I don't know this is pretty or not, but in my opinion, this is pretty enough. Okay, next I will playing with my eyebrow, because you know, I always fail if I draw my eyebrow. Yeah. After this, I wanna add some blushing on my cheeks.
Okay.
This is will be axis if you meet your crush. If you meet your crush, this is will axis automatically. Because I'm alone and my crush is not here, so I don't have blush on my cheek. Can you understand what I mean?
Okay.
And I don't have lipstick. I wanna use this. I know this is so freaking pink, but yeah, I love this. And I wanna make my lips more glossy with this lip balm from Patricia. After that, with face powder from Oriflame. I'm sorry. Yeah, this is not mine. This is my mother punya. I don't know how to use powder because I always use powder baby powder.
What?
This is the final look. Yeah. I will stop this. Guys, thank you banget udah nonton. Buat kalian, kalau suka makeup ini, kalian bisa tiru karena ini gampang. I know this is freaking fail, but yeah, I already try my best with my medok action. I know this, yes. And don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. I mean, and see you on the next video. Bye. Oh my god, this is cool.